Hmong language or not?
It's an autopsy, it was not a autopsy.
Yeah, 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 okay, 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 I'm done, okay, good.
It's okay, I just want us, for Hmong, Mien, you guys have, not you guys, for Hmong, Mien, any questions for me, for her?
Yeah, we learned about that, remember?
So, basically.
You could ask us any kind of question.
Autobiography.
I'm very kind of personal in a way, but anyways, I work with kids who have been severely diagnosed with mental health issue. I work for the Boulder Foundation, also Ramsey County, so that's what I do for a living, and I've been doing that for 21 years. You understand, kids who have been severely diagnosed with mental health issue?
Yes, I know.
Luit Mien Pai Nha, we call Jarak Hmong. We call Jarak, the population that can I dealing with, it's a very diverse. You understand that we're diverse? Like, Hmong, Cambodian, no, I don't have any Cambodian case, but I have a lot of Karen, which is the new arrival, Karen, they're from Burma. And then I have a lot of Caucasians, we call whites, and I have some African-American. So my caseload is very diverse. So that's the word diverse means, that kind of diversity. Diversity is so many
kind of ethnic groups.
Ethnic groups, like Hmong, Cambodian, Laotian, Vietnamese, you know, whatever, black, white, that's called diversity, okay?
But white too, white kids?
Yes, yes, so my caseload is pretty diverse. Before, I have a lot of African-Americans or black, and a lot of white kids. But for the past 3 or 4 years, I've been more, geared toward more current clients because they struggle with mental health issue. And my role and responsibilities is to be able to link, you understand the word link, L-I-N-K. Link gets me into coordinate, to set up services for them. So for example, if a kid is diagnosed with ADHD, you understand what ADHD means?
No.
ADHD, attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. Like my young have the main diagnosed. So that kid may or might need some sort of like a psychological evaluation. You know what an evaluation is? Psychological evaluation to be evaluated by a psychiatrist, by a therapist, or by somebody who is licensed. It's a little bit too concrete, basically, what I'm trying to say here. That's my role and responsibility as a case manager. But prior to that, I used to work with a lot of Cambodian kids, African-American kids, who were involved, you understand, were involved with gangs and criminal activities. I did it for about 9 years, basically. So I'm right now for the past 21 years, I've been doing, and I'm different than that, I've been working with kids who've been severely diagnosed with mental health issues.
Yeah,
and I'm a father of two. My youngest one, he's 24, he just graduated from college. And my oldest one, she's 28. She works for Wells Fargo, which is a banking business. Yeah. Got any questions for me?
Yes.
can I interrupt a little bit? Do you understand when he talks? A little bit?
Yeah.
I just want to make sure you get, because he's really very technical.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of big words that you may not understand, like evaluation, psychological disorders, and all that. Those are big words, so just want to make sure that you all understand, because you just got here. So and that's the purpose of speaking English, is for you to understand, right?
Yeah.
Do you understand? How much do you understand? I want to gauge that. So, what do you think?
Oh, okay. Well,
no, I just
want to
know how much. I'm asking.
Maybe 50%, yeah.
15%?
15%.
1.5?
1.5, yeah.
1.5?
Yes.
Okay, that's pretty good.
That's so low, I think you understand
he take care of the children who disabled, right? Disabled have the mental problem, like, yeah.
Yes.
And most of the children, they from other ethnic group, like Koreans,
yeah.
Lao, Khmer, or Vietnamese. For this.
Great.
He said.
That's more than 50%, that's like 95%. Because you get the
control
of what
you
did.
Yeah, you get the main idea.
You get the main idea, yeah.
All completely, more than 50%.
Yeah.
90%.
Yeah.
How about you? I just wondering. I don't want to let you out.
Yeah. Either for Bong's right or him. Just say something that you learn from them, from two of them.
A little bit?
1%.
Okay.
They're being modest. They know more than that.
It's okay.
Well, we want them to be honest because that's the difference.
I know that I'm so poor, ក្នុងការណាត់ជួយដែរណាក្នុងការទៅទៅមានអាឡឺជីសម្រាប់ណាត់ជួយនឹងទៀតក្នុងក្រុមហ្នឹងតែមិនហ្នឹងទៅពេលក្នុងដល់ the most important thing. Practicing, talking, don't be shy.
Yeah.
Don't be afraid. Understand that the Bong Jia for some I think I you don't engage. You don't need to engage, you'll be engaged.
Engage.
Like with the younger generation, they would appreciate that. But how do you engage? How do you bridge that gap? How do you bridge that gap? Which means that it's not just a white thing saying no, what do you want? Get to know some of the younger generation, engage or talk to them. I'm sure they'd be more than happy to do whatever it takes to help you out. And then you'll be surprised how much, because you guys are young.
Yeah.
You are here, the Jun Drama, consistent, and you be brave, and then try to get exposed, you know, whatever, don't be exposed. Do you have it? Do you have it? Do you have it? Do you have it? Have 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 you know, that's the way you could communicate. Don't be afraid of making any kind of mistake in there. You will learn. As long as you want to learn, not like Bibi Sakin, no one is too old to learn. No one is too old to learn. You could not get it. Then I get that to the job of your mommy. And we did get that. From our little bit, make go chacha. Simple, I go to school. I will go to school. I will be going to school. And I'm going to school. And I'm going to school. But you know, when I was young, you'd be that old room with another crowd. That old room with young and high in the bomb. Now you're going to be in town tonight. I have a lot of difficulties in writings, in speaking.
Yeah.
Because when I came here, I was 22 years old, almost. I'm 53 now. So I still struggle on a daily basis.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. But I've never been afraid to speak out or to speak up. Mm-hmm. And I've never been afraid to ask questions if I don't understand, if I do not understand on a certain thing. So this is very important. But I totally understand that too, because from the Apnitya Venerable, the monk, you know, so there's a level of engagement and stuff like that, because due to whatever, a different kind of setting.
I'd like to know, how much grammar do you know? I'm eating, I'm chanting it so much, whatever. That's what you're doing, that just know those set tense, simple tense, present tense. Let's just talk about those three, and then time to meet and just communicate those. Yeah. I think you have to set the goals. If you don't set the goals, you're all over the place, you don't know. So, simple tense, everybody don't know that, right? You know that?
Yeah, they did.
Okay.
I mean, they need the conversation. They pretty
much
know.
Well, I just want to make sure I'm clear how much they had. Otherwise, I can't communicate this fast and slow.
Yeah.
Okay, so I just want to know if they know that, you know, present continuous tense. I'm going to push a tense. I will be going, right? Those three. You know that, right? So let's just try to concentrate on those. And
yeah.
We can go on more complicated ones.
Yeah.
Right?
But you know, as we all know,
yeah.
as an English learner, you know all the rules, but when you put into practice, you do it wrong. But when I write, you know, I make so many mistakes, but I know the rule. Actually, in my high school, in grade 12, my teacher said, look, the person that gets the highest score is non, you know, English speaker. Why is that? Because I know all the rules, but I could never get, you know, a paper bag with A plus without any mistake. I could never do that. My teacher always had lots of marks on my paper. Whereas my, you know, English native speaker, they get the paper bag, not very much, you know, red mark. So what I'm trying to say is, yes, you know the rule, but give us time to practice it.
Well, I just want to know how much they know. I know how much I know. I'm not saying I know all. I know how much I know. I don't know how much they know.
Yeah, I know.
So
I know,
that
I
can
know.
Practice with them.
Yeah.
And then that's something you just have to imagine in the discussion that you're going to ask them. There's a time that some kind of thought. They engage on the time to have them. I have a place to say. The most of them, they do not have the time to have. But to what we may be doing a job, you are in the group, they come with a job. But I copy it with us and my present, I will add that phone book that's now as well. And then I come to another. We can find some time in that day, they are in practice and a job rock for the big part to put the form they got in South Africa in the time. A way day, Papa Maka. Dây chú tấn, kho bà đá, khai dân thì dây khóc. Nhưng ai kể bà, ta hãy chứ đâu, không phải đắp. Tôi xây kia thì xa, đắp không phải đắp. Nhà là tôi một tên này, tôi đã đắp. Trong cơ, ai phạm bỏ rồi. Bên là bệnh của ta, chưa có bệnh của ta, chưa có bệnh của ta.
I don't know what your lessons are going to be like. Did you learn homework?
Yes, I did.
Yeah. Will you do that in the future?
I do homework every time that we meet.
Okay, so,
yeah.
Okay.
So they do have homework.
So, yeah, I would recommend that they write a few sentences for each tense, simple, future, and present tense.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, and then practice on those. And I think they should allow speak some in the
other. Oh, you know, that's what I'm going to do next, because you're not learning when you're not speaking.
travel. What the package of store food people. Thank you.
Cars, mau ingin Iceland.
in favor. He would take chapters out of the conversation, okay? Chapters out of the high, he would come and give him, because I can have many people, especially Cambodian seniors. I have two kids, 35 years old and 33 years old, boy and girl. is a Thai,
yeah.
Is a Lao,
yeah.
Is a
Baran,
is a Baran, is a Tibetan, Tibetan, the problem is that they are.
And you brought up a good point. I agree with one point that you mentioned, that I feel like when kids go to the temple, I feel like they feel left out because they don't understand the monk language. Maybe they don't understand Khmer, let alone the chanting, all that. If you speak English to them, how are you kids?
Hello. Okay.
And then you're probably attracted, not you say.
Yeah.
So that's a good point.
Yeah.
Because you're gonna depend on them, for whatever reason. People, finance.
Our future.
Okay. ก็ไปกันสูตรจริงๆคือภาษาอังกฤษนะครับไปกับร้านมวยเลยต้องอัดเสียงโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โ